All due respect, you better remove that mask before asking for service here.
You can see my face, so I gotta see yours. If not, I'll have to fetch the law.
Okay, then. There.
That's better. Thank you. How can I help you? Enjoy your trip.
What? I'm sorry, passengers aren't allowed here. Oh, come on. People are sick. I want you to ask yourself, do I consider myself pure? And then I want you to ask yourself, what is the most disgusting, revolting, vulgar, and depressing thing in all creation? Mingling. Co-mingling. Nature. Nature likes purity. Nature does not like co-mingling. Nature likes a family tree, not a family bush. And this being America, and us being nature's paradise on Earth, we must push for purity.
I'm looking for my friend.
I want you.
Gavin. Gavin.
Where the hell are you?
Hello, mister.
That's it.
Listen, have you seen... I'm looking for my friend, Gavin.
I don't know any Gavins, I'm afraid.
English bloke. Lovely fella. He went missing and, now I'm all alone.
Good luck.
That's too bad.
Gavin! Hello, sir. sir.
Parker?
All I would.
Excuse me, partner.
Has been treating him.
Damn.
Hey, move it! Good
hey,
evening.
Come on. I got places to be.
You give me a ride?
Where are we going today? Cold feet? Well, I'll be here when you decide.
Undertaker. Fear in this state for the federal government. You're an enemy of...
Oh, good.
Thank you, stranger. These raiders are insane.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell him you're gone.
Oh, no, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here, quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. It's
stop just there. Now, set it off.
Them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, a man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Well, I guess I'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck.
your goddamn mouth.
Idiot.
Thank you.
Let's go, girl.
Yep.
Hello again.
Hey, you there. A quick word.
What can I do for you, sir?
There's an old gunslinger I'm looking for. I heard he comes through here. Name of Midnight Billy.
Oh, that old soak? Yeah, he spends days on board these trains, but he's going nowhere but the gutter. I imagine you'll find him riding the next one through here. Either that or the next one. Try them both. Look in the bar car.
Mr. Midnight?
Excuse me, I'm trying to drink.
Mr. Midnight, listen, this won't take a moment. I just want to talk with you about your old days as a shootist.
Get away from me!
Hey!
I didn't shoot him in his sleep!
No one's saying
that! I didn't shoot him in his sleep, and if I did, it was the only way!
Not a problem. I'm here about Jim Boy Calloway, and no one shot him yet.
I knew you'd come for me! Get away from me!
Mr. Midnight!
Ah.
Christ! What the blazes are you doing here?
Oh my God!
Get away! Get away from me!
What the hell is happening here? You sick freak! Somebody help me! You drunk or something?